Did you see the end of episode 8?
No, I didn't, so...
You gotta like catch up.
Yeah? You know, I think I'm gonna try that speed dating thing. It looks like it'd be pretty fun. There's something fun of me.
Yeah? Well, we need to make a run for it. You know where we'll be. I mean, you know, good luck.
Yeah, man, maybe you'll find a rich girl date.
Oh, yeah. Not really banking on it, but, thank you. See you guys later.
See ya. Okay. Don't jump on me here. But is it bad that I kinda wanna maybe go try out a speed date with him?
No. It's only bad because I know you won't actually do it.
We've been over this already.
You're never gonna know if you have a shot with him unless you just go for it.
I can't. Not with me. He'd never go for it. But someone else could.
You've already got a plan up your sleeve, haven't you?
Maybe. Stay here. I'll be right back.
Your LinkedIn was... Can I get your number?
Profile was absolutely dazzling.
Online profile? I don't think I would have hooked up with a British girl. And what's up with the...
British. Oh no, Mike. I'm from Sydney. Blimey. Sunglasses indoors is the biggest trend back down under. Realize.
So what's your favorite band?
Oh, the Killers, that's it. What about you?
I hate the Killers.
What? But you love the Killers. I mean, you look like a bloke who'd really like them.
Nope, not me at all. In fact, I'm more of a Justin believer. Whenever I hear the chorus of Baby, my heart just freezes of love.
I love the water. Snorkeled in the Great Barrier Reef when I was 8, you know.
So did I. But I hate it. The coral was all dead, and the water was all cold and gray. Just see what? A bunch of fish? Do what? Swim? I'll pass.
So your alter ego wasn't Hunter's type. But you know who could be?
No, I'm not. We're just friends. He doesn't want to date me. If he did, he wouldn't take forever to text back. I wouldn't always be the one making plans to hang out.
Stop making excuses. Just freaking go over there and go on the speed date with him. You're never gonna know unless you try.
Hey.
Hey.
How's the speed dating going?
Are you here for a speed date?
I could be.
I was hoping that you'd show up.
Wait, what? Are you kidding me? You're such a goof. If you wanted to go on a date, you could have just asked, you know.
I mean, you of all people know that I'm not very good at taking risks. Besides, this was way more fun.
Yeah, well, if there's any talk about Justin Bieber's vocals or dissing your favorite hobby in the entire world and calling it lame, then I'm cutting the date short. Deal?
You have a deal.